Well, I belong to a men's club, but we meet once a month. It's not a gentleman's club. We're probably more gentlemen than the ones that go to the gentlemen's clubs. But anyway, we just sit around and talk. We eat and everything. They fix up something. Every time it's something different. But when I got there one time, this guy had this outfit. Well, not this very one, but one just like it. And I thought that is the most unique gadget that I have seen in a long time. And I got the dubious honors of cutting up the potatoes. So, see if I can get this rigged around here where you can see. Let's see, where are we here? Get this thing up. I got to use my mirror because I can't see nothing. Yeah. That might be good enough. I don't know if there's going to be too much light. Probably too much light. Let's get some of the lights off here. I'm not a very good videographer. So, anyway, the way we usually do it, it's just made for, well, they say it's made for cutting lunch meat back in the old days. This thing was patented in 1918. I don't know when it was actually made. But, so, anyway, you put your potato up here, and you just start to take off like that. And, boy, it just hooks. That's just shaking the heck out of that camera. I can't be doing that. Let's do it different than that. That's not working. Let me hang on a minute here. We'll try it again. Basically, you see what we did. We stick the potato on this other side. You just start going like that. Well, I mean, just shells them right out of there. It's real fast. You gotta watch your finger. Let me see if it works on the carrot. I've never tried that. Oh, yeah. Well, that's as spiffy as it go. Get out. Get plumb carried away before I cut my finger off. But anyway, I seen one of these on eBay. Well, actually, I looked for one because that's the neatest thing. I mean, you can buy one of them fancy motorized gadgets, you know, that does it all for you. But the fact this thing's old, somewhere on here it says it's patented, and I don't know if you can see it on there or not. Patent upside down. No, not enough light for that. But anyway, I think it says 1918, so it's right. The patent's 100 years old. I don't know how old the machine is. I'm sure it was something like that. And then you can adjust this thing in case you want to put bigger, cut something bigger. Well, you can adjust that thing like that. And I guess they said it's from cutting meat. They don't look like it'd be big to cut lunch meat, you know, bologna, but maybe it would. I don't remember what I gave for the thing. I guess altogether $35-$40. I can't remember on that. But anyway, I just looks daggum neat. It just clamps onto your table down here. And it's not so much that I want to use it. Of course, the wife, she was kind of impressed. She's such a stickler for cleanliness all the time. I mean, it kind of gets on my nerves. But anyway, she's seen that. Well, that works pretty good, don't it? I thought, yeah, that's dandy. All right, enough of this. And I just wanted to show you my new little acquisition here. So y'all take care. Thanks for watching. All that kind of thing. So bye now.